Nikki Takata from Palos Verdes asks, if you could be any character other than the ones you guys played, who would you guys be?
Haymitch, for sure.
I love Haymitch.
Haymitch.
Love Haymitch, yeah.
You too?
Yeah, yeah, I
you
think so.
You guys could be twins.
Yeah, for sure. That's, yeah. What, that's what I think.
Woody Harrelson's incredible, and he's perfect for the role, and yeah. he's going to be amazing. So.
I would be Wes Bentley's beard.
Megan Hubbard asks from La Palma, what is the one quality you respect the most about your characters?
That I respect the most about my character? PETA has a strong belief that, you know, no matter what kind of situation you're in, you can't change who you are as a person, and you can't just become, you know, another piece in the game. And for me, that's something that I believed in my entire life. And, you know, I don't want to become another piece in their game, you know, so.
How about yourself, Liam?
Yeah, I love that Gale is, you know, he's completely against the games. He doesn't want to be in it. He doesn't want to be a part of it. He's trying to find a way to stop it, and he's just a strong guy.
How about you, Jennifer?
I love her strength and her bravery and her loyalty to her family and then to her people.
What sold you on the role of Katniss, Jennifer?
What
sold you on the role? To take
I mean,
it.
She's somebody that I admire. She's a futuristic Joan of Arc. She's a warrior for her people. There's not really anything that I don't like about this character. But all that's dead and gone.